is a pelagic sea cucumber. It spends all of its life in the water column. I think we were calling this Pelagotheria.
That's right.
The mouth is in the center of all those appendages. All the particulate matter you're seeing around could be its food sources. It's hard to believe these things are even related to sea stars. This one is very well modified for life in the pelagic environment. It's beautiful, so delicate.